Well, quite frankly, the British people don't like it, and quite simply, neither do I. It's something that people cannot see as to why she is getting legal aid when she turned her back on this country. Well, as I say, people make a choice, and she made a choice in terms of turning her back on this country. The Home Secretary has made a judgment. It was a fair judgment, and it's a shame that public money is going in this way.